realizing this is not a punishment. This is your lesson in pride.
I feel so ashamed.
Oh, shame just brings you down. But true humility, that lifts you higher.
Pete? Pete? Hello? Pete, I need to ask a favor of you.
Just leave me alone.
I just need you to listen to me for a moment. Please. I'm an angel. I know that sounds crazy.
Not around here.
Well, proving it to you doesn't really matter to me at the moment. You see, I must apologize to you. I guess I was getting awfully big for my wings, you see, and there were a few things that I needed to learn about being an angel. Please. There's something that I need to do. I want to do. It's what I need to do to remember who I am. I don't know why these things have happened to you. But it's not because of anything that you've done. And I have to confess that... You see, there was somewhere deep inside my heart that I thought maybe you... Well, maybe you had done something to get here. God loves you, Peter Jacob Taylor. I have failed you, but he will not. He wants you to know that he's going to take you and Julie to Colorado. He will walk with you all the way. But it's up to you to take the first step. I guess that's what I was here for all along.